classmates and teacher. I want to take talk about my animal favorite. My favorite animal is a dog. No, it's a animal dog. This dog is one of the most expensive in the world. The Tibetan Mastiff dog. It is a Asian working breed of nomadic spiders of the Himalayas and traditional guardian of Tibetan monasteries. It has been shrouded in migrant mysticism since it was discovered in antiquity. His barking has been described as unique and has eagerly traced pride of the breed. The record of the site via dog of this breed is 1.5 million of euros. It is one of the breeds of oldest origin and still used to die in the chain of the Himalayas for the custody of the herds and as guardian of the monasteries. The characteristics are is a powerful dog, is heavy, with good bone structure, imposing, solemn, but clearly appearance. This is all for my part. Thank you for attention.